And a good day to everybody. My name is Gordoth. The game is Artkwend, and the meme is dead. What happened? I can't tell you, but something happened. And that something is, I spun around. Very nicely I spun around, may I add. And I'm just, wandering around. I was following the impassable wall of rock. Oh, look there. Old Normandin outpost. But tough luck, I'm not interested in heading over there. Sand maggots, disgusting. Creatures. Quack! The wind blowing at me. Quack! It's disturbingly powerful. The wind, I mean. Oh? Quack? No, not quack. Or? Desert hounds. Well, they don't have anything in them. So, not interesting. Oh, fight me! I challenge thee, desert hounds. Come and be slaughtered by me. Ooh, there's a thicket of thorns. A thicket of thorns. Norwoden camp. Gordoth, please ask anything of nomad soldier. Another nomad soldier. Oh wait, it's not. It's actually no. It's Norwoden. Nomad leader, welcome to our little camp, friend. What brings you back into the hell, into this hellhole? Bad, aren't you, very bad? And I'm just wandering around, exploring the paths, Doran Forest. You know what it is, boys? We're gonna explore the Doran Forest. The Ring Mountains, the Black Mountains. Dorondorn Forest. It's basically just the Dorondorn Forest, but I'm just walking so close to the Ring and the Black Mountains, it's getting confused. Would you look at that? A wall. Who built it? What is it? What is its purpose? Because, I mean, it just ended over there. Let's not get carried away just yet. Oh, look at that, another one. Two of them, actually. Oh, I knew it, there's gonna be a demon lord. There's going to be a demon lord. I can almost smell him.
Smells like...
like sulfur. And like the burning fires of hell. Oh! Was not expecting Arps, but I guess Arps will have to die as well. You have reached the past. Enderal must be up ahead. Okay. If that's that... I won't be going to Enderal just yet. Apparently there's gonna be... a demon lord in Enderal. Most likely. That's the certainty. I'm certain there'll be a demon lord there. How do I know, you ask? I know. A fair bit of things. Ah. Look at this. It's sure. There's a water down there. There's water. I tell you there. Can't be really sure how much water there is. But it's a lot of water down there. That's what I was trying to say. Oh! I broke my back. My back is broken. Spinals. Aha, there's the other side. There's the other half of the wall. Just walk around. And would you look at that? A little pathway. And through the Dorndorn forest, which will lead me to the promised land. And we return to the sands of the desert. It's interesting, and it's enjoyable, I guess. Now, you may be wondering what I find enjoyable about this one for in this desert. Well, the fact that there will be something, and the desert is not actually endless. There is an end to it, and it's close in sight, I guess. You could say that. Outskirts. Discover the outskirts, my friends. Discover the outskirts. Ah. Okay, good. Very soon we will return to Omelsanoir. And we'll be greeted as heroes. Wait. It's me falling down to the Bembron coast. But there seems to be nothing on the Brimborn coast. As disappointing as that may appear. It is very disappointing. Ooh. Interesting. There's nothing on top of this hill, huh? But it's... You never know. Ooh. Ships. Door is locked. Door is locked. Is it actually just... Yes, it's just a door. These are not meant to be accessed. These are meant to be observed, and it's meant to... And, invoke speculations out of these who observe them. The light is glowing.
At least this one should have been accessible.
Every single one of these doors is locked. Hold up, this was a port city. This is a port city. You can see those. Now that's what the ropes which hold the ships and the boats close to the this is creature. What do you get? You got a racer plume. You got racer plumes. Ah, okay. And that's a lot of screeches, I guess. Challenge me!
It's only one dude, only one soldier. Let's talk a collision so they can come over.
A termite mound. That's not all of them. How many of them came up? A bunch of them came up. Ah! It's all of them. Okay, good. Good. Oh, that's a lot of creatures. Oh, look! Just randomly. Some more. Oh, that's the sea. Okay. That makes sense. Oh! The Bembran Coast.
There's not a life friendly.
Huh. Ooh. Okay.
Back to the stone desert.
The stoniest part of the stone desert. Sand desert, actually. The sand is right. And we have made a full circle. Good. Now we can follow the roads and do the things. you're asking to do. There we go. That's all of them. My friends, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Leave a like if you did. Subscribe if you'd like to see more. And I hope I get to see you next time. Goodbye.